Is this right? Or I think that we are missing one rubber piece which goes inside, which prevents such a big movement of the hitch.